on to our episode of Super Action Bros. I'm Krista.
I'm Christopher.
And on today's episode, we're taking a look at the official trailer for a new HBO Max original film, Kimmy. This is being directed by Steven Soderbergh, guy who's most known for doing a lot of really good directing around your movies.
Yeah.
And written by a guy who's done Spider-Man, Sam Raimi film, and some mixed bag stuff. So the basic premise is that it's set during the pandemic. So yeah. Currently still set during the pandemic. We are taking a look at a tech worker who works from home who witnesses a murder, more or less, so a violent crime, and nobody listened to her, so she has to go out into the world to solve herself.
The catch is that she's agoraphobic.
Which that's means she is scared of anything from the outside, world.
She's one of those where it's like she does not go outside at all. So again, it's one of those classic a woman seeing a murder through her window, but either nobody believes her or it's like she has to find a way to kind of prove it. But in this case, it's through a computer screen. So good little twist there. So let's dive into this for the official trailer for Kimmy. So here we go.
Kimmy?
I'm here.
What time is it?
It's 7:26 a.m.
Kimmy?
I'm here.
Call Dr. Burrs.
I got her.
What do you want from me? Hey, this song's Kimmy? Part reused now.
I'm here.
Like sing too. Don't you run
from me? Call Darius.
The devices pick up lots of things.
Mark this degraded audio and delete it.
I am not capable, and you know it. I think a woman might need help. How do I find out who she is?
You need a device number and the admin code?
Will you make me one?
This is last favor, Cosmos.
I just told you. Twice now.
Maybe you just replaced your real stresses with this.
Yeah, it's typical.
Please call the FBI.
I understand that you have taken some mental health leave in the past.
Why is that in my file?
Oh my god, for fuck's sake.
Shit.
You said you had it. They did. Now they don't.
Kimmy, get timelines.
Using a copy.
I emailed it to everyone I know this morning. Kimmy!
I'm here.
Kimmy's your answer. That's what it sounds like at this point.
Or her I don't know.
That's what he said. Her is her solution, pretty much. Is that it's like the end game is like
it's more of a unique take of the secret window. What was it? Rear window. It's more of a. Rear window, or whatever you want to say, how you ever want to say it, but it's a more of a unique take on it as like. You know, it's not one of those things she can tell everybody and they'll believe her. It's one of those things where she can't tell everybody and it's
see, they're adding question. That's why I said they're adding that digital side of things. That's what they're adding in this one. You know, because it's like, we've seen this before because we've seen it in that one with Julianne Moore.
Mm-hmm.
The one where she's like, she's also going forward, but she's more of like, she's always in her, and then she sees something, but they're thinking, oh, it's your pills, you're on your medication.
Or was it Julianne Moore or was it Amy Adams?
I think it was Amy Adams. Yeah, it was Amy Adams.
Yeah.
That one where it's like, you know, again, she's like all cooped up and it's like they're blaming her medication because all that, she's seeing things, hearing things. So it's like, but they're here, they're, like I said, they're adding more of the digital essence of it because it's like she said, she's a voice streamer interpreter, it sounds like, or a voice interpreter or something like that.
It sounds like all she does is analyze voice recordings and confirms what was spoken on in the video.
That's what it sounds like. And it's like she just stumbles upon this one where it you know, it's a pre-mandated, you know, murder or something like that.
And I think what she does, because she listens to the recordings from the Kimmy Corporation or whatever.
Yeah.
And, she just confirms or fixes the bugs of the system and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And that's where she hears the recording of somebody.
And the company doesn't want to be anywhere near it. That's why they're trying to cover their asses from her. Because it's just like, that's why, that scene where she's sitting in the office, and it's like, I just told you that, twice. It's like, and it's like, why do you have that in my file? So it's like, the company's just like, yeah, we don't want to be a part of this, type of situation.
Yeah, so overall, it looks good.
It looks solid, because like I said, it's diving into pretty much, like I said, just the digital sense of it, all over, but it looks really good. It looks really solid.
So other than that, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button. If you want to talk to us more about stuff like this, comment down below. If you want to share us around, share it around. And if you like us a little bit more than anybody else when it comes to talking about HBO Max original films, hit the subscribe button down below. Hit the bell icon as well.
Let us know what you guys' thoughts are on this. Do you have any favorite type of films that dive into this, where it's like that classic Woman in the Window, or that classic, it's like, she's agoraphobic, and because I've seen other films do it before, and like the one I had mentioned, things like that. But it's like, do you have any favorites that really stand out, that really develop that sense of thrill, or at least that sense of okay, this is really good, this is going somewhere, stuff like that, and how does this live up to one of them or any of them, what do you look for something like this to really sell on this type of film? Let us know in the comments down below. Put down what you thought of our reaction overall to this film, but most importantly, we thank you for watching.
And you can also check out any of our other reactions to HBO Max programming right here on the channel. So until next time, though, I'm Chris.
I'm Christopher.
And this has been a very Kimmy-filled episode of SRB.
See ya.
Later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
If you want to check out any of our previous reactions,
as well as one of our other SRB shows,
check out one of the playlists down below.
And if you want to check us out in the social universe,
you can find us on Twitter and Stardust
at Super React Bros,
as well as on Facebook
at Super Reaction Bros.